Wow, Cassius, I'm so excited just to see Brendan and his friends play. Well, yeah, you are a big fan of them. Hello, everyone. I'm Brendan Boyd, and this is my band Incubus. Now, before we start playing, I just wanted to... There's just one song about my dedicated love, Starlight Glimmer. Aww. Now here's the song that we're going to play. A Kiss to Send Us Off. Hit it. What the hell? What is that? Get off the stage. Dinosaur. Spiderman Jr., we don't allow pets in here. Especially that goanna that ever helped that poacher kidnap ancient puppy. Well, I know she was a bad lizard, but she's now with us. Okay, I will let you have this lizard in here just for once, and she better leave. Yes, Chief. I cannot believe this. Keeping that lizard that tried to kill Spider-Man Jr. Well, yeah. Well, McClinch is dead. So, Joanna doesn't help him anymore. No. Guys! We've got a problem. Yeah, what happened? There's been an attack at the concert. Brendan and the rest of the Incubus were there.
Incubus in trouble?
Yes. What creature was it? Well, it's some kind of a dangerous bird. Like, I don't know what it is. Let me check.
The anomaly has been detected to the concert stage.
Uh-oh. Look at this one.
Is this the one that was from the stage? Yeah. This one is called the Gigantoraptor. It might be a bird like that kind of dinosaur, but it's a carnivore.
Did anyone get hurt?
Well, 4 people got eaten. Brendan and the rest of the Incubus are still alive, I think. We need to go to that concert and investigate. So take us there.
Wait for Waspinator Bombo Bots.
Good luck, and be careful out there.
Oh, she's still here? There's no way we can trust that lizard. I mean, she's a dangerous lizard. Oh, that concert has been empty.
Yeah. Hello?
Hello? Dudley, keep it down. That creature will hear you. Sorry.
Oh, Waspinator got a bad feeling about this.
Brendan? Guys, it's safe to come out. Well, there's no Gigantoraptor here. It's okay to come out. Spider-Man Jr. and his team are here.
Huh?
Get it! Ow, guys, stop! No. Hey, stop! Ow! Guys, cut it out! What the? It's... I'm Spider-Man Jr. What the heck?
Spider-Man Jr. turned into a pony.
What?
We thought you were that creature.
I am not a monster.
Oh, we're sorry, dude.
Yeah, we're sorry, yeah.
That monster ruined the concert.
That monster would be the Gigantoraptor, a dinosaur from the anomaly.
The anomaly? What is going on?
Where's the anomaly?
We don't know.
Okay, we're going to find that dinosaur and put it back where it belongs.
Yeah, and we also have to find the anomaly.
You guys stay here and keep a lookout.
Can you believe this?
Yeah. Incubus concert ruined by some dinosaur. What else could go wrong?
Nice dinosaur.
Well, there's the anomaly. But where's that Gigantoraptor? He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Yeah.
Come on.
Were they playing until that dinosaur attacked?
Well, they were playing A Kiss to Send Us Off. That song was about Starlight. Yeah. I loved her until Sunset killed her.
Excuse me? You think Starlight's death was my fault?
Of course it was. You argued with her and she fell from the cliff. So you killed Starlight.
That was not my fault. Don't blame that on me.
Oh no. Waspinator don't like where this is going.
Guys, don't fight.
Starlight was my friend. We care about Cassius. She cared about Cassius as well. I cared about him more.
Well, Starlight was my girlfriend. She was my everything until you took her with on that cliff and you argued with her and she fell to her death and it's all your fault. My fault. Stop blaming that on me. Don't you push me. Guys, stop. What was that? Oh, now you've done it. He started it.
Shh, be quiet.
Huh? Ah, that's not a Gigantoraptor. Dilophosaurus, look out! Huh? We have to be careful. They spit the poisonous venom. Look out! Sunset! Get away from her, you beast! Brandon! No, get off of me! Come on, aren't you gonna grab my hand? Thank me later. Huh? What are they doing out there? Huh? Yeah, Dilophosaurus here. Go. Thank you. You're welcome. We saved each other. Yeah. We can talk about this later. There's our dinosaur. Oh, that ain't right. Waspinator, we'll fight this. Wait, Waspinator, no. Oh. Are you okay, Waspinator?
Waspinator cannot be destroyed.
You already said that at the church. Come on, you big bird. Yeah, that's right. Follow me. What is he doing? He's trying to get that dinosaur back through the anomaly. Come on. Almost there. You are going home. What? Oh crap. You're not buying it.
No.
Help!
Yeah!
Thanks again, sweetie. No problem. Well, thank you guys for cleaning up the mess, like, even though just to put that dinosaur back where it came from. Well, me and my band have to clean up the mess and get our stuff, and we have to move on. Sunset, I'm sorry that I got angry with you. Look, Starlight's death was an accident. I promised her I would take good care of Cassius for her. Starlight's death wasn't my fault. Spiderman Jr. and Sweetie Belle, you two did a good job. Yeah. Well, I thought I had that dinosaur, but Sweetie Belle helped me.
Yeah, I sure did.
Alright. We all should get back to headquarters. Mission complete.
Oh.
You alright?
Waspinator okay.
Well, I better go home. I guess so, too. I'll go with you. See you guys. Bye, Cassius. Hey.
Hey.
We saved each other out there earlier.
Yeah, from those Dilophosaurus. I even helped you put that Gigantoraptor back through the anomaly.
Yeah. We are a team. As a human, I still love Katie, but do you think I would love you as a pony?
Of course. I mean, come on. You're just cute to me.
Yeah. You are still part of the team, aren't you?
Yeah. I would help you. I did help you. I trained you just to fight like a pony, even when you are a pony again.
Yeah. Still, I need to be human again.
Well, I still love you, Spider-Man Jr.
As a pony, I love you too, sweetie.